I'm George, and I'm a frillneck, and I'm sitting on a tree, and the tree I like to sit on is about as wide as me. Although I'm fairly common, I'm very rarely spied, as although you might look at the tree, I'm on the other side. I can see you with my left eye, I can watch you with my right. As you're walking past me, I'm staying out of sight. Although you're walking very close, I know you won't see me. I keep the trunk between us as I move around the tree. I like to live in woodlands where there's lots of open ground. It lets me see the ants and termites as they move around. My eyesight is incredible. My camouflage is great. And when I move from tree to tree, I have bipedal gait. Throughout the dry, I'm usually high up in the tree, where I escape the grass fires that are dangerous to me. But come the rainy season, I'll be looking for a feed, and termites, ants, and little skinks are just the things I need. The wet is time for mating, and it's when I have to fight other male frillneck lizards who think they have the right to take over my territory. So, if they want to play, I'll scare my rivals off with a spectacular display. My frill is large and colourful, my claws are sharp and long, and if they think it's only bluff, I'll show them they are wrong. I'll lunge and bite, my jaws are strong, I'm a very scary frilly, and soon they will turn tail and run on their hind legs, looking silly. So if you're in the top end on a trip to Kakadu, you might not see a frilly, but I'm sure one will see you.